Wait, once you start, go first. I'm ready to press the live stop button as well. Okay, now it's correct. Oh my god, that was so close! Now the traffic is spawning in. Guys, don't kill each other! Why do you kill each other? No! Do you want one more retry for Deco, or is it fine? I guess it's fine. Or not? Is not fine? Are we... What are we doing right now? Are we retrying? I guess you're not retrying. I don't know what we're doing. Don't know, that was a weird 30 second period. It was like Jesse was breaking, then I was breaking, and then we're still going. Yeah, with this steel in the car is actually kinda enjoyable. That was close. That's a lot of traffic. In this one, in freedom is cool. You can see like real time how many meters or how much distance ahead is the people behind or ahead of you. Like in terms of bird's eye view perspective, of course, but you don't see that in the race, but for a good reason, because otherwise it will block your view and stuff. Okay. Whatever that was. Holy shit. Oh no, car in the in dead zone. Didn't see that car. Or blind spot rather, not dead zone. Blind spot. Another car in blind spot, Jesus! A new boss fight is ready. Anyone watching can join. I am getting some followers from here though. Which is positive, so it's not like a fully like no rewards run. I'm getting followers, it's something. Oh, that's a lot of traffic here. Holy fuck, that is a lot of traffic. Looks to be hindering Chelsea big way. Delete traffic, please. Oh no, oh no! Sadness. Yeah, rip Chelsea for sure. We both died there, kinda. Oh no! Oh, that fucking railroad thing, I hate it. Hey, Apple. What's up? I think Deco gave up. Oh, you can't, Deco can't continue on because the train tracks are closed. That's a yikes RNG effect. Oh my god, there's so much traffic in here, what the shit? Oh, Deco doesn't know where to drive, okay. Yeah, makes sense. If you don't really play New York, you can't memorize it by heart. Well, basically, Jeff is probably gonna reach it first, so, and then I'm gonna reach second, and I'm gonna just double enter the time. Alright, back on track thing doesn't work, so I guess we're gonna have to do it somehow without back on track. The guy's gonna go for it, maybe. Maybe? He's not? Okay, maybe he's not faster then. I'm not gonna risk it either. Because the car is probably way slower on off-road than the hypercars are. You just get to go around. Deco has left the crew. Oh, come on. Wow, that car appeared straight out of the freaking name tag. Wow, the slowdown. This car can't wall ride. At least not these fences. Going right. And can't ride in ages. Let's go right as well. That's a lot of traffic I'm not used to see in this part of the road. Oh no, it's snowing as well. We're gonna get snow. Holy fuck. can't see because of the name tag. And the name tag is so annoying right now. Something you don't see in an event. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. Oh, what the shit? Please, please, please get on your fucking... Come on, just... The hell are you doing? Finally, Jesus! Holy fuck! It just couldn't get on its feet. That was the weirdest slide as well. I slid all the way to the road without hitting a single tree on my roof. Roof squad in the house again. Oh my god, that was horrible. Horrible. It's pretty though. Oh, what, double cars? Okay. Whew. Probably was not very optimal going like this. Maybe it was. The car is really slow on off-road though. Oh, what the shit car! No cornering, no cornering at all. A lot of traffic here. Big ton of traffic. Okay, now all the traffic is going that way, on the right side. Then it's going on the left side again, I think. No, no traffic at all right now. Oh, wow, no, 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 what the car, please, just don't slide. Yeah, I think the minigame has to reset for you before you can immediately go into it again. I know that the peak shortcut at 86% can be done without back on track. So I'm probably gonna attempt it. Jeff is probably gonna attempt it as well. You can fly down from there onto the road and into the wherever the checkpoint is without any back on track. This is a lot of traffic. Oh my god, it's these things. But lucky that I got through there before the train appeared. Not during the train. Deco didn't have that kind of luck. What is this traffic level? Holy shit. And then we get disappearing cars. Interesting. I wonder if this car can even jump over the railing. Probably can't. Or maybe if I go like straight up really fast. Yeah, it probably can't. It feels really slow. It feels really slow. Come on. Oh, jumped over. Nice. Actually did. It's not dual, it's dual. Yeah, there we go. Better one, ouch. Hey, new boss fight ready as well. Boops, boops. Well, these boss types are amazing. Adam just wants more sirens, come on. Admit to it, you just want more sirens. More sirens and succubi. Oh, come on, game. Get these on that mountain already. Hey, Lando got beaten again. Nice. Free Lando. Why Lando? Bye Lando, bye Lando. Amigos, adios, adios. I'm gonna go on the left side here. And the checkpoint will be right here, I think. Somewhere. Alright, let's see how this one goes. This nonsense. I have done it a few times without any backup track. A long, long time ago. Oh, Jeff is actually driving on the road. Oot, 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 oot. I remember that you could jump down from here. I think you could. Let's see how well I remember this. Come on, come on, turn around. Yes. Come on. Oh, oh, it worked. It totally worked. And then the checkpoint would be around here. It worked. Some random bystander caught himself on the video. Okay, yeah, so Jesse, just when you reach the what would be the finish line, just write the GG and then I can time it like with a tiny delay. I think the delay will be like maybe 4 or 5 seconds, so I can get the button press in. Very close to the end now. Oh no, I missed it. It doesn't matter. I'll go this way. There was a lot of traffic in the way anyway. So, Jeff is gonna finish very soon. I'm trying to get ready for the... for the GG. There we go. That was maybe like a half second delay. I'm gonna finish in a moment as well. Yeah, exactly. And I wasn't that far behind, less than a minute behind. Cool. I did it! New York with Eldorados. yeah, the first part was horrible. So many car crashes and everything. I agree.